Tech Trek is co-sponsored by Stockton University and by the American Association of University Women. Shooting rockets is pretty cool.
We really appreciate how important STEM issues are for young women in New Jersey and all over the United States.
My favorite part about Tech Trek was probably meeting new people and getting to know different dorm moms and having these really fun classes where I learned about coding and all these workshops that we did.
We started with the interview process and now we're here to see our results. This is a program that's a national program with AAUW. There are maybe 20 camps throughout the country that are doing this summer, so it's a great program.
We were doing a circuit with our name, so we can make our name light up, like for a name tag. We had a battery in the back, and we used copper wiring to the dials, so it can light up.
We did some seining at the lake, and have some water samples, and we're going to test them this afternoon.
I really enjoy flying the drone because it was a great experience, and it was my first time.
I got associated with the Tech Trek just because I'm interested in general in getting more women involved in science and making sure that they make it through the kind of leaky point between elementary school and high school and then eventually coming into my classes in college.
Calling all professionals that work in the STEM fields, if you want something that is worth your time 110%, please, 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 please invest in our future.
Teachers, nominate a student like me for Tech Trek.
During science class one day, my science teacher approached me and she said that she was going to nominate me for Tech Trek.
My science and math teacher nominated me for Tech Trek. I had to send in an application, an essay, and get interviewed.
What happened is I always had this passion for science. I talked to my science teacher about like what I used to do, what I love to do, what the experience I used to do when I was in third grade and stuff like that, and how my family really loves medicine and science and stuff like that. It's actually really cool. And then she nominated me from there.
I'm so glad I did it. Like I'm so happy that he nominated me for it. It's the best thing I've ever done. I love this so much.
Teachers, nominate a student like me for Tech Trek. It's life-changing.
The thing that I discovered about myself at Tech Trek was that I actually am really good at learning things. I didn't realize I can learn things as fast as I did. With coding, I thought it was going to be super duper hard, but it was actually pretty easy when I learned it.